Thank you, AMWA, for the year of art. Part of the year I spent studying the way women have been depicted in the various art forms throughout the centuries. And many of these pieces are the great masterpieces of the world, created by some of the greatest artists. It was really hard to find anything in which, of medical art, in which women and men are depicted equally. The other part of the year, I worked on creating a painting, a copy of which is shown in the trade room, which is called A Mighty Woman with a Torch. This piece is inspired by the Statue of Liberty, and particularly around the Statue of Liberty, there's an inscription by a woman poet. Her name is Emma Lazarus, and the poem is called The New Colossus. And the new colossus is what we are. We are the new colossus for medicine in the United States, the women physicians coming forward. I created a video to sort of summarize and show you the images that inspired me throughout the year. The video is called Weep No More, and allow me to present it now.
Thank you.
Weep no more.
Thank you.